Pyrantel Pamoate is an anthelmintic, or anti-worm medication, used to treat a variety of parasitic worm infections. Commonly treated infections include enterobiosis, or pinworm infection, ascariasis, or roundworm infection, hookworm infections, and trichostrongyliasis. Pyrantel Pamoate is also known by the brand names Reese's Pinworm Medicine, Pinrid, Pin-X, and Pyrantrin. Pyrantel Pamoate is generally well-tolerated, but side effects can occur. Common side effects include nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, stomach cramps, headache, dizziness, and drowsiness. Rare but serious side effects include severe allergic reactions such as rash, itching and trouble breathing, and hepatotoxicity. Pyrantel Pamoate works by causing paralysis of the worms. It acts as a neuromuscular blocking agent by depolarizing the worm's nerve cells. This paralysis prevents the worms from attaching to the intestinal wall, which allows them to be naturally expelled from the body through bowel movements. The paralyzed worms are eventually eliminated from the body in the feces. Dosage of Pyrantel Pamoate varies depending on the type of infection, the age or weight of the patient. For pinworm infection, a single dose of 11 mg per kilogram, with a maximum dose of 1 gram, is prescribed. It may be repeated after 2 weeks if necessary. For roundworm and hookworm infections, the dosing is same as pinworm, often repeated for 2 to 3 days. Pyrantel Pamoate has minimal drug interactions, but can interact with theophylline. It may reduce the clearance of theophylline, leading to increased levels. Concurrent use with piperazine can antagonize the anthelmintic effect of pyrantel. Patients should inform their healthcare provider of all medications they are taking to avoid potential interactions. There are several warnings to consider when using Pyrantel Pamoate. Consult a healthcare provider before use. The safety of Pyrantel Pamoate during pregnancy and breastfeeding has not been fully established. Use with caution in patients with liver disease, as the drug is metabolized in the liver. And those with a history of hypersensitivity to Pyrantel or any of its components should avoid its use. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.